mondtad, milyen érdekes, hogy ez a hét fordított meccs, és te azt hoztad ki belőle, hogy de milyen szoros meccsek voltak, hogy ezt úgy is le lehet fordítani. Persze, nagyon sokszor az utolsó pillanatban, lásd a New England ellen, mínusz 17-ről, hát nem kis szerencsével nyert a Colts. És most megfordult a kocka, 10 pontos vezetésről a New Orleans lett a bajnok.
Pontosan.
No, akkor nézzünk megint emlékezetes pillanatokat.
The Jets are on to the divisional round. Bootleg Romo to the right. Throw to the end zone. Caught by John Phillips. Diving over the top. Touchdown to Shard. Choice. Austin 5. Austin goal line. Austin touchdown. Felix to the 50. A cut to the 30. Say goodnight. Touchdown. This has been a dominating performance.
He's across midfield. 15, 10, 5. Touchdown. Really nice. Knocks the ball out of his hands. Johnson recovered the fumble. Intercepted. Touchdown, Ravens. They cannot believe what is going on in Foxborough. McGahee running left. He's in. Touchdown. The Ravens win it. Picked off by Rogers. Cromartie. Green Bay turns it over on the first play. Anderson takes it in for the touchdown. His second one of the day. Touchdown.
Overtime, tied at 45.
Rodgers hit, ball came out, Dansby, he's going to score! Cardinals win, going to New Orleans! And it is cut, cut for the touchdown by Jackie. A 46-yard touchdown galloped by Reggie Bush. 44 yards on a flea flicker by Devery Henderson. Cut by Colston for a touchdown. Red G! The Saints on their way to the NFC Championship game. Let's see if the Colt defense can get it done. Flacco sets up. He's hit his set. Manning takes the snap. Throws it the back of the end zone. Touchdown, Austin Colley. Touchdown, Reggie Wayne. But they picks it off. Picked off. The Colts with an interception. Gerard Powers. And the Colts move on to the AFC Championship game.
Favre goes back to pass. Deep right side. Touchdowns to the Vikings have destroyed the Dallas Cowboys 34-3 and are on their way to New Orleans to play in the NFC Championship game.
Placement is good, the kick on the way.
It's no good! He missed it to the left!
Rivers looking left, going end zone, man open, touchdown San Diego!
Darrell Revis somehow on his back, picks it off, intercepted, Jim Leonard! Sanchez throws, caught, touchdown! Jets have taken the lead. There goes Sean Green. Touchdown. Nate Kading misses again. He's got it. The Jets are going to the AFC Championship game.
New York leading by 11. Now the Colts are in a whole lot of trouble. The Colts have fallen victim of two big plays, and they haven't had one of their own yet.
And Favre again picking himself up off the ground. I mean, this is two heavyweights going at it.
The game has been retied at 28 in a back-and-forth game that's been a classic. Peyton Manning on fire in the second half. The Colts have stormed from an 11-point deficit to a 10-point lead.
We need a few yards. It's a 55-yard try right now.
Favre has all sorts of time. Throws it, and it's intercepted with 7 seconds remaining in regulation. We are in overtime. Saints and the Vikings tied at 28. Garrett Hartley comes in with a chance to be the biggest hero in recent Saints memory. Snap, placement, kicked by Hartley. There's good! The Saints are on their way to the Super Bowl. For the second time in 4 years, the Colts are headed to the Super Bowl.
A Vince Lombardi trófeát látok, ezek pedig már a mai mérkőzés képei, kedves nézők. 53 centi magas, 3 kg mindössze, de értéke több mint 25 ezer dollár, és hát az eszmei értékéről már nem is lehet beszélni. Ezt kapja a Nemzeti Futballliga bajnoka, Hamar Lombardi, a New Orleans Saints irányítóinak edzője Joe Lombardi, Vince Lombardi unokája. Körbeért
kedves
a trófea.
Az 5 pontos favorit Indianapolis Coltsot verte meg 14 ponton a New Orleans Saints, vagyis 19 ponttal fordították meg a papírformát.
Hihetetlen, amit láttunk. Komolyan mondom, hihetetlen. A kulcsjátékok következnek. Pierre Garçon 19 yardos.